We end, but data ends with us. That fate is too terrible to comprehend. Ignorance is a prison cell, sometimes, and engram is the key.
This city is all that we have. If we abandon it, what's left?
Description can break your heart sometimes.
The war cult was right all along.
Take a look. Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
When the Red Legion attacked, it almost cost us everything. It took a miracle to save us. The awakening of the Traveler. This is our new beginning. The maps are blank. The rules are gone. All we know is we must become more than what we were. This small corner of the cosmos is the only place that is forever ours. And the universe watches us with envious eyes. We've proven we can fight threats from beyond the stars. But now there are things stirring beneath our feet, provoked by the Traveler's light. Our war is just beginning.
Ominous rocks, killer robots, people in mortal danger.
It is a distraction from our purpose. As our complaints.
Oh, I haven't complained yet. Ouch! Oh, now I'm complaining.
Focus, Sagira.
Reach for the sky, big guy.
Need
help? Again?
I've got it, thank you.
Well? Osiris? What did you see? Slow down! Wait. I thought I... Oh, sh... Go! To your left! 2 o'clock! Medium range! Nope! You know, I can't help but notice that even with all of reality to explore, you keep picking the places where they shoot at us.
We can't stay here. If the Vex succeed, it's the end of everything. Sagira, we can see your light. You have to go.
Nope, not leaving you. Without me, there's no coming back.
If I don't stop the Vex, there won't be anything to come back to. I'm doing this for the both of us.
Don't you even...
Guardian, thank you for coming. There's been a development on Mercury. Strange reports from the cultists clinging to what's left of the planet. Normally, I'd ignore their conspiracy theories. But one of my hidden brought me... this.
A dead ghost?
She's not dead. Her name is Sagira. I've known her a very long time, and her guardian, Osiris.
The Osiris? The most powerful guardian ever. The hero of 6 fronts, the Zavala before Zavala?
Zavala wouldn't like to hear you call him that. Most guardians won't even speak Osiris's name. He was the only Vanguard commander and the man who taught me what it means to be a warlock. We found Sagira on Mercury, and at the same time, Vex activity there surged exponentially.
And you think Osiris might be involved?
I need to know what happened, even if the Vanguard wants to forget him. When I lost my light, I didn't have anything else. I was empty. Then you came to Io, and you helped me find my way back. I need that friend again, Guardian. Go to Mercury. Take Sagira with you. The followers of Osiris, the few who remain, might know what her presence means. And for now, let's keep this between us. I'd hate to have to throw you off this wall.
That was a joke, right?
That was a joke.
Welcome back to another video, guys. Sorry if I haven't been uploading for a very long time. Been really busy at work recently.
The Traveler transformed Mercury into a garden world.
Hold on.
It was a paradise. The Vex replaced in its core with their own machines. We call it the Infinite Forest, an ever-expanding labyrinth of realities. No two paths are ever the same. No one has ever escaped. It was Osiris's obsession.
Yeah, I won't be speaking through this playthrough.
Welcome to Mercury, Guardian. The signs told me you would come.
What a coincidence. We follow the signs here too. And by signs, I mean facts.
That too is a sign. I am Brother Vance of the followers of Osiris, Keeper of the Lighthouse. And
but
Oracle of the Lost Prophecies.
Let's play through. And I'll see you guys in another episode. Hope you enjoyed the video.
Gateway near your location. Osiris spent years studying it. He was convinced it was the door to the Infinite Forest. If it is still possible to find Osiris, we need to open that door.
Ikora Rey, Osiris's greatest student.
Brother Vance, Osiris's greatest fan.
Thank you.
I'm so pleased Osiris has brought you to me, his most faithful servant.
Considering how you revere a man who questions everything, I'm surprised how well faith serves you.
The Vex are at my door. Osiris has not returned. Faith, all I have left.
The gate of the Infinite Forest. A place from which no one has ever returned. Not even Osiris. Well, I'm ready if you are. We can't get through. If Osiris's ghost were awake, then maybe she could help.
Osiris, preserve us. You have his ghost?
We haven't seen these Vex since the Vault of Glass.
Thank you.
Take out the module.
Vex from different timelines are converging on Mercury. That's bad.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done if Osiris hadn't sent you to me. In return, the followers of Osiris can help you revive his ghost. We have a hidden temple on Earth. Take Sagira to these coordinates. I will notify the followers that you are coming. Now that the lighthouse is safe, we can prepare for Osiris's return. All of the lost prophecies are coming to pass. I'm finally going to meet Osiris.
Another thing to mention, guys, I will be doing more live streams. It's just recently I've been at work, like I said, and that's all I gotta say. And also, I've been looking for to play in this DLC since it was announced, and yeah, I'm happy that I'm playing it, and so on. I'm not going to speak for the rest of the video, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. See ya, and enjoy the video.
Coordinates Brother Vance gave us are just beyond the village.
Hawthorne scouts surveyed that area in the Red War. There's no temple there. Just an old radio tower.
Have a little faith, Ikora. Thank you.
Are the followers all as passionate as Brother Vance?
You mean fanatical? Yes. They follow the idea of Osiris. They do not know the man as I did. But they're our best chance to revive Sagira.
I feel bad for anyone who has to live out here.
Osiris would say it's a trial. If his followers can't survive here, they aren't worthy to begin with.
It really is just a radio tower. And the Fallen got here first.
That's what faith in Osiris gets you.
Thank you. followers. We're too late.
Let me take a closer look. This is heavily modified Vex tech. I've never seen anything like it before. Let me try something. Wait. Something's happening. What is
going on? Whoa! New show. Who? Did you actually just put me in a strange machine you've never seen before? Who does that?
Sagira.
Ikora. Great. Glad you're still around.
Look, we've got to move. Right now. Osiris is in over his head, as usual, and I need to... Wait, where are we? Who are you? Oh, never mind. We've got to get to Mercury. And don't worry about your ghost. We're... sharing. Right now. He'll be back. Osiris saw something in the Infinite Forest, and it terrified him. Nothing terrifies him. We need to find him.
Osiris could be anywhere. Put in the wrong coordinates and...
I'm tag teaming the rest of us from the Vex. He needs us. He needs me, and we're going to find him. Osiris has adapted some of the technology of the forest to his own purposes. We're going to run into his reflections. They're copies of himself, made so he can explore multiple pathways at once. And yes, I am aware that it makes Osiris seem like an egomaniac. But don't worry. He is.
Thank you.
Osiris has to be here somewhere.
Sagira, you shouldn't be here. And you brought someone new with you.
Who? Oh, her? Get this. She's a friend of Ikora's.
Send word. Sagira has returned. Osiris sent you away for your own safety. Your presence here puts everything at risk.
Well, guess what? He needs me.
New timelines are expanding. We must create reflections to explore them.
What do they mean, too late? Something must have gone wrong. Where's the real Osiris?
You cannot go to him.
What? What did he find? What's so bad that it could scare Osiris?
Behold, the Infinite Forest. Planet-sized prediction engine. Simulating trillions of realities in parallel, all geared towards a single Vex purpose. Keep going.
The Vex are sick. And before you ask, everything in here is real enough to kill you. Sometimes the forest blocks a path. Eliminate the daemon controlling the local simulation, and the door should open.
First, I will show you where it all began. Mercury. Untold centuries ago. Here the Vex planted the seed that became the Infinite Forest. And its mind. Panoptes. Panoptes has a single purpose. Reshape reality for the Vex. And only the Vex. All this started with a single Vex. Will it end with the arrival of a single Guardian?
Now I see why he's made so many new reflections.
Yes, we've tried and failed to prevent this outcome. Now even our best efforts only slow it. But you must see. Tell me, Guardian, were you there when the Traveler walked? Living Traveler, and bad. Now many things have been set in motion. Osiris wrote the Lost Prophecies to warn the other Guardians, and they sent him away. Cannot exile the future.
must find and stop in Optics. But none of us have discovered a timeline where we succeed. This is what it looks like when we fail. This is the future the Vex want.
The lighthouse. This is what Osiris saw.
Neither light nor darkness exists anymore. The sun's warmth is gone. All life. That was before you. You are the key. You can stop this. Every timeline we've tracked leads here. We must destroy Panoptes to prevent this dark future. Panoptes! He's found us!
Together, all of us. You, me, Osiris, Ikora. If we don't stop Panoptes, you've seen what happens. There?
Sagira. You just left. Where's Osiris?
In trouble. We all are. I'll explain everything on our way back to the city.
I'm gonna do it in parts for this. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here, guys, and I will be back soon with another video. So yeah, I'll catch you in the next one. See ya.